No, really, Marge? Well, confidentially, I've suspected that right along. I have. You know what I've always thought about Betty and Jack. Yeah, well, I've always said if there was ever anything
Lucy,
in the world...
Lucy, for goodness sakes, get off the phone.
Pardon me, Marge, did you say something, Ricky?
Yes, I said, Lucy, for goodness sakes, get off the phone.
Oh. Hello, Marge. Bad connection. Where were we? Oh, yeah, Betty. Yeah. Uh-huh. She didn't. She didn't. She couldn't.
Maybe that's why she didn't.
Oh, keep quiet. No, not you, Marge. Well, honey, I never would have thought that of Betty. Oh, goodbye, Marge.
I'm surprised the phone hasn't grown to your ear.